day four. The girls are surfing today. We're super psyched to go out. We've been sitting around for 3 days cheering on the guys. So we're excited to work through some rounds and get through some heats. The conditions today are pretty mediocre, but you gotta deal with what you got in a contest.
Yeah, so Kaylee was up first today, and she's really good. She just caught all the right waves. She was in the right area.
We want to be spend most of our time riding these ones. It's going to be easy to get out today. It's not like the other day. And just make waves and surf good and do your big thing. And you'll just frighten the hell out of those little girls.
Through her first heat, so that was awesome.
In fact, you know, you need to tone it down because it's just cruel for those girls.
I was actually up after that. I found two kind of fun ones. My first wave was, I felt pretty good about it, and then I got a little backup wave. Courtney was up third out of all of us, I believe, and she just got two really solid waves and moved right through. After that was Taylor, and Taylor did the exact same thing, just got two keepers right off the bat and was able to just kind of relax the rest of the heat.
All you need to do is just get waves that run down the line, and make a wave and do your turns and you'll kill them, okay?
Had to shoot across to the north side for the men's under 18 repercharge, and it was a bit of a shocker for Connor Coffin, knocked out. But Andrew Doheny did well. He's got a long path to the finals, but he's surfing really good. Straight from the repercharge on the North Pihat side, back here with the girls' second round of competition.
All of us had to surf twice today, so we went into round two of the women and we all advanced.
Did great out there. All four girls threw their heats into the next round. No one in the repercharge. So in the women's and in the juniors, we have all four surfers live in the main round, and in the under 18, two surfers in main in the live round. So, you know, Team USA's got a pretty good result going here.